Armageddon. It's very dangerous here. Guards everywhere. They stalk the edges of the camp with dogs. These are very good dogs, Radunagedon. Alert, with sharp eyes. If you get even many yards away from them, they yowl and bring the soldiers.
Thank you. It is not safe here. Go home. You have repaid my kindness.
You will succeed, Radunagedon. Goodbye.
I must speak with Arnold myself.
Yes, sir. I'll arrange a detail to escort you immediately.
I do not need one. You are acting commanding officer in my absence. If anything should go wrong, well, your widow will be provided for. Dismissed!
Yes, sir.
Thank you. It's not so bad. The bear's in a cage.
Cage don't look too strong to me. That bear'd soon eat us, just look at us.
He looks friendly enough.
Friendly until he's hungry.
Even so, our duty ain't as bad as Addy's.
Why? What's Harry got to do?
Clean the cage.
The bear! Get the bear! Or General Arnold will have our heads!
Thank you. I have waited a long time to end your treachery. You escaped me once, but today you die.
Who are you? What is happening?
You know who I am.
I've never seen you before in my life. Washington's apple. He uses it to control men. You have to believe me. I was not of my right mind.
What you did at West Point was of no one's mind but yours.
West Point? I never set foot in that fort in my life. Please. Washington. He's gone mad. You have to bring him down. He's no more a man, but a monster. Find Benjamin Franklin in Boston. He can help you. But you have to free him.
Free him from where? Where?
Got you.
Enjoy your nap! It's a shame about old Arnold, but I had to laugh at your expression when I hit you. Great big eyes and then out! Out like a light!
God damn you, Putnam!
You woke up just in time. We'll be arriving in Boston. Town that will soon be mine. Washington will love it. Look, sir, the man who defied you, the man you shot point blank, I give him to you as a little gift. Look, he wears a wolf hat too.
You have gone mad, all of you.
With that, he'll kick out Ben Franklin for sure. And Boston will be mine. It's in the bag. Just like your head! Oh, yes. You will make for quite the gift.
Why has Washington sent his men to raid the frontier?
Washington? To find somebody. A native woman who tried to take it from him.
Well, he will not find me by you.
Oh! Fire!
Get as far away from town as possible. Find shelter in the forest!
Oya Nair sent us to collect the boughs of the great willow.
To make the tea? Has she lost her senses? The tea's pitfalls overshadow its power. You must not do it. You will not succeed here.
You survived. How astonishing. This time I'll make certain of your death.
Mother!
Washington.
It falls to you to make good on your mother's mistake. Journey to the great willow. Climb her. Retrieve the virgin boughs in her canopy. Drink their essence and gain the power to fight. To bring down this mad King George.
Oya Nair.
Kill Arnold. Stop the destruction here. You must succeed.
You escaped me once, but today you die.
Find Benjamin Franklin in Boston. He can help you. We have to free him.
Free him from where?
Got you.
Got a present for you, Your Highness.
Present?
I think you'll be rather pleased.
A very thoughtful, Putnam. Do you know any of this, Mr. Franklin?
No, it's news to me. What sort of present, General Putnam?
The best sort. Come see. Rouse him! It's the one you blasted point blank in the village, sire.
Really? He survived. Remarkable.
Yes, well, I've captured one myself, sire. In the next cell. A savage who joined that traitor, Sam Adams.
Have them both beheaded. Along with a score of citizens, taken at random, as an example to all.
Random citizens? Isn't that rather harsh, Your Majesty?
Harsh, sir?
Is it harsh to defend our freedoms? Is it harsh to extinguish those who would enslave us? Mr. Franklin, I suggest you examine your commitment to the cause, sir.
Yes. Yes, of course, Your Majesty.
Have the scaffolds made ready.
My liege.
Putnam, I fear Mr. Franklin is going soft. See to it that this so-called rebellion is crushed. And I will consider rearranging just who is in charge.
I already have a plan, my lord.
As for you... let's see how you survive with the loss of your head. Huh? Carry on, Putnam.
Yes, Your Highness.
Stay sharp, soldier. A beacon.
You'll have a nice view tomorrow, with your head up high on a pike and all. Don't you dare try anything. I've got my eye on you, I do. You'll have a nice view tomorrow, with your head up high on a pike and all. Don't you dare try anything. I've got my eye on you, I do.
Help! He's escaped! I need help!
What's going on?
Shut up, you! Help!
What's happened?
He was there, then gone. There must be a hole or something.
Hey, anyone alive? Get me out of here.
Oh, Hagedon. Ganandokon.
Alive. Oh, my friend, I cannot believe you are here.
And you? They said you had been killed, along with your mother.
The clan mother brought me to health. Ganondogon. I was unable to protect my mother. I was unable to save the village.
I'm very sorry, Hagedon. It has been difficult here as well. I fight with Sam Adams' rebels, but we are too few and too weak. But hurry. Get me out.
Washington is enslaving the people and looting everything. He ships the slaves and treasure to New York to build his palace. The rebels tried to free some slaves, but we were ambushed and I was captured.
We're locked in.
Radonageddon.
Is that the gift of the wolf?
Was it me? Christ. The king will have our heads for this.
But he watches over us.
Shut it, would you?
This is not everything.
Thank you for getting me out of there.
Help! He's escaped! I need help!
It's clear.
To lay low.
Had a man whipped for not shaving properly.
That fellow got off easy.
The king himself, here in Boston.
Makes me nervous.
Our chance to distinguish ourselves in his eyes makes me very nervous.
I'm in a pickle.
How's that?
Commander Franklin wants curfew imposed at 10 o'clock, but then General Putnam told me to start at 9.
You're mincemeat, my friend.
Franklin is harsh, but Putnam is crazy.
I'd better start at 9.
Look at this rubbish we brought back. Useless.
It's spoils of war now.
The owner put up a hell of a fight.
The old black geezer with the cane?
That's the fella.
What is that?
From the Red Willow.
Ah. That is how you can move as you do. You went on a sky journey.
Yes. What are you doing?
If we want to defeat Washington, I will need the strength from the animal spirits.
No. I defied my mother to go on that journey. It is too dangerous.
I have no choice.
But you're risking yourself for nothing. Even with the help of the wolf, I was taken captive.
You don't know anything. Every journey holds a chance of meeting a new animal spirit.
Wait. Every journey holds a chance of losing yourself. I understand the risk. I will take the journey.
Armageddon. That Armageddon. Blue coats. You've sounded the alarm. Did you see a spirit? Are you all right?
I never felt better.
Break it! Break the goddamn door! Goddamn door!
They're crazed savages! Kill them, or Washington will have our heads! Or at least mine.
I don't see a damn thing. Not a blessed thing
here at all.
There is Franklin.
Those are the savages! Attack!
I'll take the blue coats. You stop Franklin.
You.
And where... I don't understand. Who am I?
Why did Arnold say that you could help me?
Is this me? It is. This is myself. I've come to myself. My God, what have I done?
for those who meddle in my plans!
You cannot reach me.
Escape as best you can.
Why did you disobey me, my son?
Your mother cannot help you now. Escape as best you can.
Why did you disobey me, my son?
Your mother cannot help you now.
I wanted to protect you.
You failed to save your village. You failed to save your mother.
Never again, Radon Hageron!
It's all falling away. Falling away. Falling away. What happened?
I had him. I had Franklin. Then, Washington. I do not know.
Washington?
Maybe I don't have to free Franklin from a prison. I have to free him from Washington's power.
Young man, do you need a doctor?
I found an ally, Radon Hageron.
Samuel Adams.
Yeah. Do I know you?
I know of you, sir.
You are the famous man with the wolf hood.
I admire the work you have done and are doing now.
We fight, but times are hard. We could use your assistance.
Come, Radon Hageron. We should all get out of here. We found a place that is safe. We'll be trapped in this alley if Franklin comes with reinforcements.
Like last time. By the Nigadon. I'm told you're an extraordinary hunter. Able to track anything or anyone.
I'd do my best.
I could use such a man. I fought for years in the cause of freedom. I thought that Washington would lead us to a new age. But he turned. I had to start again. Sadly, our second rebellion is faltering.
Sir, we're out of gunpowder.
We must leave Boston. We'll be crushed altogether. But I wish to free some comrades to bring with us. They're loyal boys, all of them.
But this time, we must avoid being surprised by that murderer, Franklin.
If I had a man, we'd track Franklin down while we attempt to free our friends. That would disorient the Bluecoats and ensure our success.
I have my own reasons to get Franklin.
Capital. We have an accordance of desires. From time to time, we get important information from this tavern right here. Your appearance draws attention. But if you're able to mingle with the denizens, you should be able to discover Franklin's movements.
I didn't think they served savages in here.
Anyone want to play? I'll take on all comers. Anyone want to play? I'll take on all comers.
It's much better than cards, don't you think? I remember.
Hey, I am trying to concentrate.
Fine, just being sociable. Sheesh.
Jiminy! Old Franklin's sending me out with another message.
Oh, you're in for it now.
And here's the worst of it. The message is for Putnam.
Christ, you're a dead mackerel.
Right. With either of those two, there's always some reason to end up flogged.
Franklin will give you the lash, and then Putnam will try to outdo him.
Something big is up. Only one ale for me. I have to get this to Putnam's lieutenant, or it's the whip. Or maybe worse.
I must carefully steal the message from his pocket.
Every man's measure of promise is
General Putnam, there appears to be a misunderstanding regarding our respective positions and authorities. A personal meeting is called for at the docks tomorrow, 10 at night. The usual sentinels will secure our safety. Yours, Ben Franklin.
Putnam doesn't get this message, I will miss my chance to trap Franklin. I must return it to the messenger's satchel.
If this is delivered, it will lead me to Franklin. Who are you?
General Putnam is unable to meet with you.
What? Well, this is absurd. Washington will hear of this.
King Washington. His Majesty has removed himself to New York City to deal with the rebellion festering there.
Removed himself? Why wasn't I informed?
General Putnam asked me to deliver this proclamation from the King.
This attests that Israel Putnam is heretofore to... What is this?
From now on, you take orders from Putnam.
Me? Take orders from him? I suggest you show me some respect, sir, or I'll have these men shoot you down. Sentinels? Sentinels? But